Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to convert PDF to Word in iPhone or iPad. First, open your web browser, then go to lightpdf.com. After that, scroll down below and select PDF to Word. Next, click the Choose File button, then locate and select your target PDF file. Once converted, click the Download button to save your file in your iPhone. And that is how you convert PDF to Word in iPhone or iPad. Thank you for watching.